going on, friends, and welcome back to a brand new Fortnite's Battle Royale video here on the channel today. So what I got for you guys in today's video, we're going to be talking about the brand new Maven Bundle skin pack here that's going to be coming to Fortnite very soon. It's going to be free. It was actually leaked and found in the files. We're going to be talking about how you're going to be able to get this bundle and also talking about all of the cosmetics you're going to be able to unlock when you get this bundle itself. Now, before we get into the video, I just want to let you guys know that me and three of my YouTube friends are doing a massive V-Bucks giveaway. We're all chipping in about $100 worth, which comes to a total of 54,000 V-Bucks. One winner is going to win 50,000 plus V-Bucks. You'll literally be set for like the next few seasons here in Fortnite. You're going to be able to buy all the battle pass, all the brand new skins and stuff like that. So if you guys do want a chance to enter that, all you have to do is simply subscribe to my channel and then go down in the description. There's links to the other three guys. Go subscribe to them. They make some good content. If we see that you guys are subscribed and inactive in the comment section of all of our videos, you will be eligible to win and entered into the giveaway. We're going to be picking the winner on the 16th of January. We were initially going to do it on New Year's, but we wanted to push it back a little bit just so a lot more people have a chance to enter this giveaway, since it is such a big it's literally massive, 50,000 V-Bucks. So we wanted as many people to enter as possible. Now, lastly, I was in Texas the last 10 days visiting family for the holidays. So I know the videos were a little lackluster. I didn't have time to post as much and a lot of them felt a little bit rushed, but we are back home. It is 2019. So the grind starts now. I'm going to do my absolute best to daily upload. I'm not going to miss any days and they're all going to be very high quality videos. So what I want you guys to do, since I couldn't really talk to you and ask you guys this throughout the holidays since I was gone, let me know down in the comments, how was your Christmas, what good gifts did you guys get, and also how was your guys's New Year's? All right, so with all that being said, let's get right into the video. So like I said, today we have a new skin bundle pack that was actually leaked and found in the files thanks to our friends over in the PC community that were able to go in the files and data mine it for us. So I'm just going to throw the image up on the screen right here so you guys can see exactly what it looks like. The bundle itself is going to be called the Maven skin. That is the actual skin, so I'm assuming it's going to be something around the Maven bundle or the Maven skin bundle, something of that sort. Now, as you guys can see here, the reason why I think, and a lot of people in the community think, this is going to be a brand new skin bundle as opposed to just another regular item shop skin, is for the simple fact that I think about a week and a half to 2 weeks ago, we actually had a brand new PlayStation Plus celebration pack actually go live in the item shop. I did make a video on the channel, so I know a lot of you guys probably know what I'm talking about, and the entire theme of that bundle pack was like nerdy or school or just that theme. So as you guys take a look, this is the last bundle pack. It came with a male skin. The back bling was a calculator, which is very nerdy. You guys can see he has glasses, he's wearing a tie and overalls. And then here is the image of the brand new skin in cosmetics that were actually found in the files, and it is the exact same theme and concept around it as the male skin. So it's pretty obvious at this point that this skin bundle is supposed to be kind of linked up with this this PlayStation celebration pack that we just got 2 weeks ago. So that's the main piece of information that kind of gives it away, that this is most likely not going to come to the item shop. Now, nothing is 100% confirmed yet. Like I said, these were just found in the files, so a lot can change, right? Epic can always change their mind last second. There's still a possibility that this skin and back bling and glider actually comes into the item shop, but it just wouldn't make sense that they release a skin bundle for free a couple weeks ago, and then literally a few weeks later, they release like the second half of the skin bundle. Because most of the time, skins, if they're released into the item shop, they have a male and female. They're kind of bundled together. You're able to buy both of them at the same time. So for only one of them to get into the item shop while the other's like a free celebration pack, it really wouldn't make sense, which tells us that this bundle right here is most likely going to be either a celebration pack or maybe just a brand new skin bundle that you're actually able to unlock from the item shop. We really don't know yet. Now, as far as what the bundle includes, all we have in the files that were data mined is three things. So we actually have the skin itself. I'll throw the image up on the screen, zoom in so you guys can see what this looks like a little bit better. Like I said, it's basically just a girl version of what skin we got in the PlayStation celebration pack a few weeks ago. It's very similar theme. She has glasses, she has a little tie with like the PlayStation buttons, she has overalls. So it's no secret that they're trying to make her look nerdy and geeky. And then for the cosmetics that actually come with it, we actually get a glider and a back bling. So the back bling is actually super cool. It is called the Techie Back Bling, and it's basically it's supposed to replicate like a MacBook Pro or like an Apple product, an Apple computer, laptop, and it's basically bright pink since she is a female skin. So this looks really cool. This is something really unique. We have not seen anything like this in Fortnite, which is why I like this. And then for the glider itself, it is a paper airplane, which is actually also really cool. This bundle is very unique, which is why I'm really excited. Hopefully this actually does come very soon. We do not have a release date, but hopefully it does come soon. It is a free pack, so everyone out there that has PlayStation Plus is actually able to obtain this and use this in-game, because I think these are very unique cosmetics, and I also think they just look really nice together. So lastly, like I said, we don't really have a release date. Since these were found in the files, there is a possibility that this is going to roll out into the game within the next 1 to 2 weeks. Usually when Fortnite does big updates, that's when they'll like release the stuff that was found in the files, but then they also put a lot more data in the files for the next update. So since these were found in the files, that means that these are planning on going out within the next week or two. We don't have an official release date, but if this does become a bundle pack, then it will most likely be available on the PlayStation Store, and you're going to be able to get it the same way you got the last one. You just have to have PlayStation Live. Now, if it does come into the item shop, that'll be a little bit unfortunate. Like I said, it's not confirmed, but all the details and all the information and how everything connects, it just would make no sense for them to release this into the item shop, but then release the second half, the bundle, like the male counterpart, as like a separate skin bundle that's free. So I really don't think that's going to happen. There's probably going to be some special offer or deal or bundle pack that this set of cosmetics and skin actually is a part of. So that's all I got for you guys in today's video. What I want you guys to do is let me know down in the comment section, what do you guys think about this skin bundle, if you guys like it or not? And also let me know when you guys think this is going to go live, and how you guys think they're actually going to roll this out into the game. If you guys think it's going to be in the item shop, it's going to kind of be like a surprise to a lot of the community, or if you think it's going to just be what we said and speculated here in today's video, it's going to be another free celebration pack or something that we're able to get as like a special bundle, maybe with V-Bucks or something of that sort. So hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, be sure to smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. We are going to be on the freaking grind here in 2019. I hope to grow the Squid Squad and make a lot of friends here in 2019 and just grow the whole squad in general. So if you guys want to be a part of that, hit that big red button so you guys do not miss future videos. Hope you guys enjoy the video. Have a stellar rest of your day, and I will talk to you guys in the next one. Take it easy, my friends. Let's go, baby.